Compare the numbers using place value to help you. We have 32,461 and we have 32,086. Let's start off by comparing the place value columns from left to right. We start off, we have 3 in the 10,000s place, so far they are equal. Next, let's look at the thousands place. We have 2 and a 2, same number. Next, we have in the hundreds place a 4 and a 0. Well, those numbers are not the same. So 32,461 is going to be greater than 32,086. Or answer choice A.